Your PC here, back with another video, and today I am trying to make a 1v1 map, in Fortnite, let's get building to it. I'm trying to, find what to use, for the 1v1 map right now. I'll just use the stairs I have in my inventory. There you go. Now, we need to place down the items. So I'll do that, and then that. So, let's see what I can do here. Gonna do blue pump, and then I'm gonna do a let's see here. Actually, I'm gonna have the option of an SMG. I'm gonna put down a blue sting SMG. And then I'm gonna do, yeah. Alright, so we got these down. All we gotta do is just turn on infinite ammo. Pretty sure it's in this. No, it's in this one. I'm gonna put one over shield. this is also gonna be no heals too. There's no button to reset builds, so that will be a problem. Hopefully once I get a supporter creator code. I had to do that real quick because I just realized I messed up on something. Spawn time. Time before storm. Instant time between spawn. Yeah. Both instant. Okay. Just to make the beauty of the map, just to like make it fun. I am going to watching. This is inspired by my friend Preston, because he loves the semi-auto sniper, so I will be adding that for him, a little Easter egg for him. Otherwise known as Mr. Clean, that's his channel name. That's personally what I was looking for. Alright, I'm gonna make it so like that. Alright, I'm gonna do gold. Cost the first item. I'm gonna make this 50 gold. Second item.
Those are the other items.
So there's only one item. Okay. I'm also gonna add another sniper. I'm gonna add the drum shotgun. For no absolute reason. I just feel like it. And then of course I've got the charge shotgun. So now, second item will also be rolled. Cost the first. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I think that looks pretty cool. And then let me make it so whenever you kill people, you get gold. Pretty sure that's in here. Structure. Damage. Player build armor. Build and destroy environment. No. Allow to edit default. Allow building, yes. Allow and assist, yes. Start. Wait. I just realized. If we're in Kibaru, if we die, then I can't make these costs anything. Okay, yeah, they're just free. Now I am gonna add another Easter egg. Why should I write an Easter egg? Yeah, two renditions. Hopefully this will get published. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do that in this. That's gonna sure, why not add the machine SMG? And then a double barrel. And then, of course, I have to add the hunting rifle. And then... I'm gonna add the sword. Okay, so I'm gonna stick ammo, I'm at the high school building. Okay. Well, those are the weapon add-ons. I'm gonna start it. it also has my friends. So you can 1v1 your friends like this. school afternoon. So. I just got on, so I'm pretty rusty. And then you can just like chop all the bills off. You got the warrior pants. Yeah. You can't break them. I love the church shotgun. I actually added that because of me. So, hopefully whenever I get my creative code, I'm gonna see if that the games isn't on the break anymore, because I tried to do it the other time, and it said that they were on the break. So, hopefully this game will, get published, Epic Games once I get my code. Yeah. So that's it for today's video. If you want to see, like, more, me playing, like, creative or, like, Battle Royale screen recorder, make sure to leave a, like, and, comment if you want to see more of this. Okay, guys. Peace out. I'll see you in the next video.